A lot of youngsters have grown up in the digital age and they are so used to it. And they see so many more opportunities to work with all those digital media that I think we've just started. We've just gotten into a new era in that sense. And I think if the old institutions and all the knowledge we have would work with these young people to develop their ideas and to make them into new businesses, new services, then I think a lot of these youngsters could make a living, could make a wonderful life out of that. And the institutions could be really happy as well, because they might create a much larger audience than they could ever expect to find, you know, visiting their one museum or their one institution. There's so much more to be done with all the knowledge we have, to share that and to experience it, to feel it, to use the past and to bring it into the present and also into the future.